Perry shorthanded, taking on Arlington for the sectional title. Off the inbounds, Jordan Freed, the layup for the Red Devils. Commodores respond. Xavier Monford comes up with the loose ball, right spot at the right time, lays it in. Other end now, Andrew Hunter, eyes it, flies it. Three is good for Arlington. Perry's Jared Poling. Pump fakes, and then hits the elbow jumper. More from the Commodores as Raphael Sanders will pull up. This one goes to overtime, and Arlington would win in overtime, 65-61, the final.